The collaborative MBIE funded project is a project between the University of Auckland, University of Waikato and Plant and Food Research and ourselves, so we're the commercial partner. And the project's building on the initial technology we produced to harvest kiwifruit.
What actually enables this project to function is we can divide the task up between the physical building of the platform with Waikato, the intelligence and vision processing systems with the University of Auckland, the spray systems and pollination counts with Plant and Food, and then the commercial aspect and guidance from Robotics Plus.
Industry growth across a lot of horticultural, agricultural sectors is really constrained by the amount of people they can get in to help with this work. People aren't terribly willing to sort of come in and do some of these really repetitive mundane jobs because they're hard, you know, they're not nice to do. So there's a lot of more skilled jobs around that people are more attracted to.
In my idealised world, that New Zealand will design and manufacture high-end robotics. It will solve problems in New Zealand by improving the efficiency and overcoming this labour shortage issue that we have in this sector.
I really like the practical skill sets that come through from the Waikato education process. It's really quite interesting that it's not just academic.
What we're doing at Waikato in agri-engineering really matters because we are offering solutions to the primary industry in New Zealand to improve its efficiency, improve its competitiveness, and that's the key.